Ball's Bluff National Cemetery was established in 1865 to commemorate a mass grave of 54 Union soldiers killed during the battle. There are 25 headstones marking the remains. Ever since, visitors have reportedly heard screams coming from the vicinity of the cemetery, seen tree branches shake violently, and experienced unexplained car drops.